Hello everyone, my name is Paul. I was looking on itch.io and found this game. It looked interesting, called Down Beneath by Board Leviathan. So thought I'd give it a go. So let's give it a go. A box of syringe. Door is locked. All right. A key in the water or blood bath, it looks like. So I'm assuming we gotta find a flashlight or something. Flashlight. Door is blocked. Okay, so we can go to that dark area now, I'm assuming. Oh, that's not good. That monster better not jump scare me. Blood. Wonder what that could mean. Something bad happened here. Excuse me. So this looks like I don't know the word for it. Us the blue indicates an open gate, while red indicates a closed gate. Push the button. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Maybe let that monster out. I don't know if this will open. I mean, or is blocked. I didn't see anything. Maybe there's a way to open through the other three doors. Blue indicates and open gate. Okay, so that light's blue and the others are red. So where is the hallway I came in at? Huh. I don't understand what's going on here. Maybe there's something I missed up here. Is there any way to crouch? I don't think there is, but oh, so that's a thing. I didn't. No, pushing that again changed the blue light. So this Yeah, this is taking me back to where I came from. So this is where I came from. No need to go back. I thought I came from here. I'm confused right now. Okay, so this is different. It looked similar to the start, so I see. Going down, don't know where I'm going, but hopefully door is blocked from the other side. All right. Table. There's a door there. There's no power. Okay, so I'm assuming that means I can't open the shutters. Hello. Those legs. Excuse me, I'm gonna come in if you don't mind. A box of syringe. Pull the lever. Sure. Now that got me concerned. Alrighty then, that was not what I was expecting to happen. Okay, so that's okay. So that was the checkpoint when I pulled that lever. Okay, so that. Wait, did I check this door here as I came in? Okay, so it's blocked too. What is this? I guess ventilation, maybe? Yes, we could try this. So it's a run for your life situation here. Wait, what? Did I pass a hallway that I did not see? It doesn't appear to having your flashlight off doesn't seem to keep him from seeing you. Okay, so let me turn this on. Ah, it's that dead end again. So, I'm lost on what direction I need to run. Did it again. Feels like I went further that time before getting grabbed or whatever goes on there. Pull lever. Yes. Alright. What if we go left? That might have not. Okay, so don't go left. Yes, pull. Okay, so don't go right or left. So. Ah. Okay. It's okay, left, go straight, I believe. I don't remember. Did I go right and then left? No, I did it again. I keep doing the same thing over and over because I forget what direction I was going. No, not left. Yeah, I am very disoriented in that hallway. Let's go straight, right, left. don't know where I'm going, but no way. I thought I hit E and the door didn't open. Maybe I hit it too early or too late, I don't know. But I thought I hit it. Now, question is, can I remember? Where did I go? Right? I knew it. So I'm assuming I need to get back to that location. If I can, it's... Come on, let's get through this. See, if you make mistakes, the biggest problem is if you have to stop, that gives him progress to catch up with you. Now let's see. So there is, okay, that's blocked. All right. Progress. Finally. Crowbar. Anything here other than a crowbar? Hey, that crowbar, I can pry these boards off now. I think I know where this is. That's the other side of that room. Where the power switch was, I think. I'm not sure. Okay. So here we go, going up some steps. Does this lead us back? Maybe? Oh, okay, so we're back to this room. So let's go up here. Push button. Okay, it's opening one that... I don't think this one was opened. I opened the middle one and then one on the right. So... maybe new territory? Stairs. Red light. Is that blood? Well, it is liquid, whatever it is. Interesting. Okay, so that's blocked off. Let's see what's in here. Oh, this is back at the beginning. This is where I got the fleshlight. Not you again. Wait, what? Thought I seen. Hello? Was this, if this is the beginning, was the floor in blood before? I can't remember. Okay, so this door. Okay, so this is a bathroom, so. I think maybe I need to go back to the room that looks like security room, I guess, with the three shutters. Maybe I need to open that one door that had the doors with the planks on it. Here we are. So this is, so it is the far right side where I originally came from when I came in this room, and it opened the middle door the first time I pushed it. Okay, so I think this is the one that has the planks on the door. Yeah. Remove the planks. Let's see what awaits us. Door is locked from the other side. So blue dot and a red dot. Activate all four levers to open the main exit. And I'm assuming this is the map of this place. I hope you don't know how to open doors. So I just let out my own death, basically. That's nice, and now he's probably waiting for me to open the door. Alright. So, I have no idea where I'm at. Oh no. Please don't find me. I have a bad feeling about this place. This place looks terrible. I am not good with hallways. That sprouts. Yeah. You know what? It seems like that may... Yeah, that's... Yeah, that unleashes him when I open or push that button in that room, which appears to be the only thing I can do, because all these doors are locked from the inside of these what appear to be concrete walls. Okay, well, so there's four levers that I need. Okay, so I guess I'm in the center. Oh, I think I get it. There's the blue lever, or the blue, two blue dots on the right, and then two red dots on the left. So I'm assuming those are the levers. Okay, so maybe I push this. That is not what I anticipated. What's that sound? Oh, that's that guy. Oh. Let's see. I'm not entirely sure if I'm in the center of the map. So we have a hallway. Go straight up to a... And then this cuts across. So yeah, I Nice meeting you. I just. So, does that mean he must be spawns in a random location? Because I don't remember him being on that side. Because the first time I ran out, I had went. I remember seeing him straight across the hall. So now the game is just working in my favor to just end me as fast as it can. Oh no. That's definitely a ladder, but does that benefit? That don't keep me alive, though. So how do you pull the four ladders without dying is the question that I'm asking in my head. So I want to see something. Blue. I honestly. So that thing had. So maybe it's only two that I have to activate, because those things down there were indicating. At the end of the hall, there were two things already across in the. I think it was the red zone. So maybe four needs to be activated, but there two already is. Well, if I can get. Okay, now. I don't. I don't know where he is, and that I do not like that. These two shutters. Okay, so it is. That is how it appears. Is what I'm gathering, I guess. I'm assuming that's right, but. That's. from the other side. Alright, thank you. That's... Okay, so there is... another door. Or shutter, and I don't know how you activate it. Wait a minute, I just had an idea. What if I go back to that same room? And hit the button again, and maybe it opens a different shutter. Now, the only problem I have with this. It's already on. Well, that's... oh god! I need to go. I gotta get out of here. Where is... okay... okay, so it's the one all the way down. Okay, so that is right. That's the one. It's red. The other three are blue. Hopefully, I don't die after going through all this. Yes, push the lever. Hey. Is it freedom? I hope so. That was actually pretty good. I like that. Down beneath. Thank you for playing. Well, you're welcome. And if any of you all want to give this a try, you should go check him out on itch.io. Board Leviathan. He, made this, and yeah, it was really well made. It wasn't too much on you, and it was easy to wrap your head around once you understood what was going on. You know, I had to die a lot to understand, but once I realized what was going on, it was pretty good. And yeah, I'll leave the for the game, I'll leave I guess the link for the description, or the link for the game in the description. So yeah, that's Down Beneath. I'll probably do more games like this in the future, hopefully. So that'll be it for today. So